Tonight, bags and bags of marijuana. Police in Cobb County make a big bust after an officer claims he smelled weed seeping through the cracks of the car. Police tell us they stopped the car on Roswell Road because its headlights were off. Big mistake. During a search of the car, investigators say they found more than 13 pounds of packaged marijuana in the trunk, and three people were charged.